We had a lot of just-in-case learning, like just in case you ever need to know these 10 dates in Mongolian history, here they are. Or you know, just in case you want to do math in college or whatever it is. But now it's different. Now kids are learning just-in-time knowledge. So as soon as they want to know, how do you fix a bike tire? You just look it up. How do you solve this math problem? You look it up. And it's actually advantageous because the learning is not out of context with the question being asked. So in other words, the ancient Greeks had figured out a long time ago that there were 7 different levels of learning, and the most effective level of learning is when you're curious about something. When you care about the answer, then it really sticks. And this has to do with neurotransmitters in the brain. If you're curious, you have the right neurotransmitters, you get the answer, and you remember it in a way that none of us had the opportunity to do. And of course, comfort zones are very different in terms of the way we want to get our information. And so this leads me to the question of ADHD, which is something that comes up a lot. You know, a digital native is used to this constantly changing world of sources coming, you know, different information coming in. And they're always switching from texting, Snapchatting, to Instagramming, to whatever they're doing. And so the question is this ADHD? And the answer is, in most cases, it is not ADHD. It is a normal reaction of a Gen Zer reacting to his world. Thank you. They have a different brain, and so if you're giving a boring lecture at the chalkboard, that's what they're gonna do. So that's the really important part is the way, thank you. The traditional teaching can often be difficult for Gen Zers to concentrate on, and so the onus is on educators to meet people halfway.
I love the keynote because I love to think about the science behind learning. I don't think we talk about it enough. We talk about, you know, what gets kids excited, but the science behind learning is true, and we got to talk about it. So to hear him speak about how the brains work and what we can do to help our kids was awesome.
Every student learns at their own pace. So our, you know, one of our biggest things with our mission statement is to empower students, not to, you know, hold students back in the classroom. Let them know that information is at their fingertips and they should be able to explore and research this information at any given time so that they can get ahead.
For me, what I wanted to take back to my teachers is say, you're going to have to constantly stay on your toes. It's not going to be the same. What you taught for the last 10 years, you have to teach it differently. And you may find a way that works this year, and in 2 years, you're going to have to find a different way because the kids are changing that fast.